on a day where I was supposed to be back at work, but
I fell ill. I wanted to make a quick video on some breaking news that I heard this morning. Some sad news. Seems like 2020 is like the worst year ever by far. And the 49er family lost Hall of Fame defensive lineman Fred Dean, who played with the Chargers and then finished his career with the 49ers, winning two Super Bowls and being one of the pieces that put the 49ers over the top to capture those championships. Sad day in 49er land, you know. And the worst part about it is it looks like it was brought on by coronavirus. So coronavirus gives zero Fs to who it takes. He was only 68 years old. Some reports say 67, but I'm going to go with 68. And, yeah, so Fred Dean, dead at 68 from coronavirus. Hall of Fame player. For some of you, you probably remember him actually playing. I was born in 79, so I don't remember that far back. So for some of you, this has to hit you right in the feels, considering you probably lived through it. And just a overall crappy year. Seems like nobody's safe. And with the year the Niners are having, you would want some good news to come down the pipeline. But unfortunately, it is not. Niners need to win one for the Gipper. I know a lot of these players don't know who Fred Dean is. But win one for him. Win one for the old guys. You're wearing those all-white unis going this Sunday. So play with a little bit of dignity and respect for the people that played before you. All right, guys. That's going to do it for me. Sorry for the sad news. And I'll talk to you guys if anything drops or any news breaks. And until then, see ya.